next again with Australia.
I wanted something that had great stage presence, that was also elegant, glamorous, and this dress has it. Venezuela. I chose this dress because I could identify with it. I can be me, young and free.
South Africa.
What I like most about my gown is the crystal detail. It picks up the jewelry and my eyes.
Dominican Republic.
I love the dress that I'm wearing tonight. I love the color and how it highlights my figure, but mostly because it's one of my favorite colors.
Kosovo.
I tried many dresses before, but this is the one that I love the most.
My evening gown is hand-painted and it's amazing.
Switzerland.
This is the furthest I've designed and I'm really proud of it and I love the color.
Puerto Rico!
This dress reflects my personality. It's simple and elegant.
USA.
I chose my evening gown because it's flowy and I love flowy gowns. It makes me feel like a princess. And the color is just gorgeous. And finally, Gwen.
I think this dress because it's really me and I feel really confident in it.
For our 2009 Miss Universe Evening Gown Competition.
How gorgeous were these women? You know, it all happens here. The magic. This is